supervised distribution of palliatives in my little neighborhood. We've got about 35 households here that we've been catered for through the Landlord Tenants Association. The government is appreciated because it is the state government cares. The donors are appreciated. A lot of work is being done by the government, landlord associations, tenant associations, neighborhood associations. Now, the platform that I supervised this morning, what you're visualizing is just a snippet of what is happening across Ekiti State. It isn't limited to Ado Ekiti Metropolis alone. Go to Ijero, Ikoro, Ido, Ifake, it's all over. To our peculiarity, I ensured that safety wasn't compromised. Face masks were given out, hand washing was strictly adhered to, and you know, our people, they left here knowing that it's really important to wash hands. Social distancing has also been imbibed in them as a practice. So,
Látọ̀dọ̀ ìjọba wọn gbé oúnjẹ wá fún wa, a rí oúnjẹ gbà ní first time bí báyìí, wọn fún wa lóúnjẹ, a dẹ̀ dúpẹ́ o, Ọlọ́run a máa ràn yín lọ́wọ́ o.
Ìjọba
ìyanu Ọlọ́run a máa ṣẹlẹ̀ o.
Things that came to light, you know, from interaction with my neighbors, personally makes me say thank you to Governor John Kaede Fayemi-led administration.